Hello students, today we will learn about Introduction to GIMP. You might have noticed that photographs in marriage albums, magazines or catalogs of any cosmetic company are so different from the common pictures. A normal looking person looks beautiful, dull skin turns bright, wrinkles disappear from the face of old and eventually a person looks stunning, then actual. Can you imagine how does it happen? Well, this alteration is made possible with image editing software. Image Editor is a software program to edit or manipulate an image or graphics. We can change the attributes of an image like size, color, effects, contrast, brightness, etc. Images can be digital photographs or photochemical photographs. Image editing software is also referred to as photo editing software. Some commonly used image editing software are Adobe Photoshop, Pixelmator, PixelR Editor, Paint.net, Inkscape, GIMP, etc. In this chapter, you will learn about various features of GIMP software. GIMP is freely distributed software used for image retouching and editing, freeform, drawing, resizing, cropping, converting between different image formats and other specialized tasks. This software is ideal for both unprofessional and professional photographers. It can also be widely used by graphic designers, artists, website developers, as well as persons who use image editing software for pleasure. GIMP is an acronym for GNU Image Manipulation Program. It is available in versions of Linux, Windows, and Mac. GIMP was originally developed by Spencer Kimball and Peter Mattis. The first public release of GIMP 0.54 was made in January 1996. It has been regularly updated ever since. The latest version of GIMP is 2.8.14, which was released on August 26, 2014.